Hello, welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved Mobile. I'm Dr. Tukara, and in today's episode, we're going to continue our dungeon run, but we need to put our wings on. We've got one jump ahead of us before we hit back to start, I think. So we're just going back. Alright, so pray for no glitches and go. That felt like a decent jump. Okay, we made it. Perfect. Let's just go. Let's take the wings off. We're going to forget that we're wearing them. I know we will. Okay. Let's take the map back out. All right, it'll be easier to guide me with the map open. Okay, where am I? So we should hit start really quickly. With nothing in the way. No, there's no real traps or anything between me and start at the moment. Okay, yep, this is the first room, and then we're at start, right here. Perfect. We're in start. Now, looks like there's a chest below us here. Let's go get that. Okay. I hate you, Trap. I hate you so much. Alright, we might as well eat while we're at it. Let's go ahead and eat. Okay. Let's make sure we do a little save in case the game crashes while we wait. Alright. Now we wait for it to line up. Wait for it to line up again. So close. Now, the patience is the key here. If you get sloppy, you get killed. Alright, it lined up. We're good. Okay, so. Wall right. Okay, I see it. You see the track right there. Always watch the floor. Alright, that's got to be a one-tap. It's so slow. Well, we think. Don't assume. You might get killed. But I'm pretty sure it is. Okay. For a saddle, not worth it. Not worth it at all. Alright, there it is. Alright, we'll wait for it to come through. Come on. Come on, big guy. Thank you. Easy. Oh, whoa, don't go too far. Alright, wait for it. It lined up perfectly. Wait. Come on. There you go. There you go. Wait for it to line up again. Nailed it. Okay, oh, we've got another one. Is that right? Is this the way? Yes, okay, only way to go. Only choice we have is through another trap. The good news is, once we make it through this one, we don't have to go back this way. This is the last one, so be careful. Take your time. I'm gonna wait for it to line up. Big yikes. Makes me nervous. Oh my goodness, game. I thought I was dead. It lagged or something. It stuttered right there. I thought I was dead meat. Alright. Let's do a manual save. Just to be safe right there. Okay, what's next for me? Okay. Let's see what's up here. What have we got? Wait, did I just... No, I got it. I got that chest. Okay. Alright, we got a gate. Got a chest right here. Go ahead and grab it. Not worth it. How are you doing? No walls, no walls. Alright, there's a trap right there. And a jump right there. You gotta be kidding me, guys. Alright. What are we thinking? Wait, let me have a look at that map again. Okay, so the jump is permanent. Okay, so that's, we don't come back. So we're gonna do this first. Let's be careful. Okay, no glitches this time. Gonna wait for it. Oh, that's so close. I feel the wind. Oh, I could have went. Wait. You okay, buddy? Oh, how much meat am I carrying? I'm not supposed to be carrying any meat. Actually, let's go ahead and do a manual save. I must have gotten some meat when I chopped up the monkeys. Let's go ahead and drop that. We don't need that weight. Okay. Unfortunately, I have to go back through that trap, and I don't want to, but I have to. Sir, you're kind of stuck here, buddy. You'll never make it through that trap. You're kind of stuck here forever. But I left you some meat back there. Go eat. I'm going to wait for it to line up. Wait. Oh, that should have went. I could have went, but I'm going to wait for it to line up perfectly. I don't want to take any chances this time. There we go. Okay, it is a jump. Yes, I see it right there. Alright, so we got to put our wings on. Okay, so we've got our wings, so let's jump right in and pray for no glitches. Alright. I'm going to wait for that to pop back up again over there. Alright, and go. That felt good, right? Yes, we made it. Take these wings off. Alright, we're going to take them off, and we're going to do a manual save right now in case the game crashes, because it's crashed like 5 or 6 times already. It's insane. Okay, so in here, it looks like nothing. Okay, so this looks like a room over here. Okay, you good? Compy. Okay, really? Zane. Who else? Come on. They're gonna get that close. You guys gonna stay there? You wanna go? Holy cow, that's a lot of confidence. You know what? No. No. Wrecked, kids. Get wrecked. That's a lot. You know, I'm just going to stay right here. You guys want to go? Just come to me. You? Hey, buddies. Did he just loop? Choppy, choppy. All right. Look, I've got a spectator over there in the corner. That's a lot of meat. Can I put all that on you? You can have all of that, sir. I'm going to drop the rest. That was convenient. Feeding compies in the dungeon. You want to tame? No, he can't be tamed in the dungeon. But it would be hilarious if he did. And he's dead, so... dead animals can't be tamed that way without reviving, of course. All right, how are we looking? Where did our spectator go? I guess I'm going that way. Yep, he's at, he's stuck in there, isn't he? Are you stuck in there? Hey, buddy. Don't mind me. 10 arrows. I'll take those. Yes, okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not a silly trap again. Let's look for the... line them up. I'm tired of these traps, guys, really. I'm ready to be done with them. Oh, that's too close. Makes me nervous. Oh, it's a double trap. I see another one. So rude, Ark. That's just rude. I'm gonna wait for it. Line them up, please. That's better. About now. Now let's line that up. That's good. And that's good. All right, we are out of there. Do a manual save in case it crashes. Okay. What have we got in here? Is this a room? No. All right. What do we have here? This is definitely a room. I say we fight this room right now, guys. Let's go. What's in here? Oh, dire bear and wolf threat. Okay. Oh, reduced armor. Oh, big yikes. Oh, the bears are way out there. You know what? So it's 3, huh? No, it's not. It's 4. I see you right there. I see you, bro. I like that it's a big room. I can hit them from downtown. Where's the next one? I can't see him. Oh, there he is, right there. I need to move. Let's get over here where it's clear. This might spawn right here, too. Oh, we got lucky. They spawned all down there. Where'd that arrow go? Oh, he's a tough one, huh? Easy peasy. Let's grab some chests, shall we? All right, let's get these over here. Let's see what this is. Terror birds, okay. Okay, what's this one? This one looks like it leaves and into a room, maybe. So we're going to wait on that one. Let's grab this one first. It's an easy chest. Okay, what's next? Okay, down here. All right, so... all right, that leads to another room, it looks like. So easy chest right here. Right? Yeah. Okay. Energy brews. Okay, I'll take that. And then what's this one here? Oh, it's a jump. Okay. So I think that's a good time to take a break. So that's going to do it for this episode. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.